decide who you're sharing with. Currently building a reward system on the blockchain, so companies don't have to go get your credit information and so on with the credit companies, but get it from you. And if you share with them proper information, you get rewarded. Rather pay you than pay the companies that sit with all the information and do things with it that you don't know of. Thanks.
Thanks.
Hi, I'm Jan, co-founder of CashPay.com. We are offering first very fair and transparent short and long term, which is not so easy, as in Germany you cannot take high interest rates, as it is forbidden by law. And how do we do this? We have developed a set in our rating engine based on the PSD2, Payment Service Directive 2, which is a European regulation, allowing us to collect many data about the client, much more as usually have when applying for a credit. So we act something like being a third party, but we have the information of the primary account. So this is allowing us to select good clients and offering interest rate.